Okay, our next question comes from Justin, who's asked, does cam selection affect ignition timing? A buddy of mine says that stock cams require less timing than, say, a BTR stage 2 NA cam, which requires less timing than a stage 4 cam, talking LS stuff. This seems backwards to me. Actually, your buddy is 100% correct there. Having quite a bit of experience tuning a variety of different cams, not that particular brand. We locally use the Calford brand of cams in our LS tuning. But yes, that's exactly right. We may find that in absolutely stock form with a stock standard GM 6-liter LS2 with factory exhaust manifolds, factory camshaft, everything. On pump gas, local pump gas here, we may only be able to take maybe 24 to 26 degrees of advance out high RPM, wide open throttle. On the other hand, once we start freeing up the system and we fit a larger cam, we'll probably be quite capably able to tune up to MBT, so we can advance the timing quite a bit. That may be in the region of 32 to 34 degrees of advance. So yes, this does require us to change our ignition timing, and it's just a case here of understanding the tuning process and going through the process of finding out what your particular engine likes. And this is a good point to just mention that a lot of tuners out there, even relatively well-known professional tuners, approach every engine that they tune in the same way, applying basically the same numbers and expecting great results. And honestly, that just isn't going to work that well. Every engine is going to be slightly different, even between, let's say, the LS2 that I've been talking about. So we do need to test and find exactly what the particular engine we're tuning wants to get the best results.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.